Hello, Zim here. Today I'm gonna show you how to do a wet mount. A wet mount is where we put a sample, we're gonna use my cheek cells, onto a slide, which is wet, because we need to suspend our cells into something liquid. We'll stain it with a special dye, and then we'll look at it under a microscope. So the reason we're gonna use our cheek cells, we're gonna do a buccal swab, is because we have a mucous membrane inside of our cheek, and it's non-keratinized stratified squamous. So the outer layer, the superficial layer, are thin, flat cells that can be easily sloughed off. So I'm gonna take a toothpick and gently scrape, not too hard because I don't wanna hurt myself, gently scrape the inside of my cheek. Now that I've done that, I already have a drop of water on here. Saline would probably be better. And I'm gonna mix that into the water. Get all those cells out into the water. Okay, now I'm gonna take some dye. It's called methylene blue. I only need a tiny, tiny bit of it. Put it over there. And I'm gonna mix that dye in with, I might need a little bit more. This is more dilute than I remember. Mix this methylene blue in with the skin. The epithelial cells. We have a bit of excess, so I'm going to dab that up. Don't need that much. And now comes the fun part. When we put the cover slip on, we want to put it on at an angle because we want to minimize bubbles. We put it at a 45 degree angle, and we want to let the cohesiveness of the water stick to the cover slip. And as it goes, okay, great, it's made contact, and then we gently, gently, gently let it down. Center it a little bit, wipe up any excess. And there's our wet mount, with minimal bubbles. If there are bubbles, not the end of the world. You can always try to push them out, but it's just a nicer view when you don't have bubbles. So I'm gonna place my sample on top, and we're gonna look for my skin cells. Here I am at the scanning objective. Whoop. Sorry about that. I'm scanning, and you can see a bunch of cells here. There's other particles too, which are not cells, but hopefully you can see at least see some cells. I'm going to move to 100x total, and we can see the cells a lot better. Whoop. Excuse me while I get this in focus. There. A lot of cells here. You can see the nuclei, the dots at the center. I'll go one closer. And you can see a lot of cells overlapping here. There we go. So those are my sloughed off, non-keratinized, stratified squamous cells. All individual, spread out on the slide.